vacilón.
To my channel, like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Subscribe right now. You don't know how to subscribe. You see that subscribe button that says subscribe? Drag button. Yeah. Make it gray. That means that you're subscribed, and hit that bell that comes after that. That means that you're getting notified every time my new video comes out. So let's start with this mission. Gun cording. Okay.
Hey Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, man. Let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
Alright, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson. Alright, shut that fucking hand grenade up in.
Okay. What the fuck?
What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna hurt your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Okay, can you
please
stop?
Please, baby,
can you go up now?
Hey. Ooh. Ow.
No, I actually like this. Wait,
oh,
you're crazy.
Jess! Jess!
Can you stop that?
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
Yeah, I agree.
How was
it? Different?
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby,
no!
I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot.
Okay, let's see which one is the closest one that I can go to. Now there we go.
I see the way you look at me. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first. Then I will make you eat.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl,
yeah.
You are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I gotten some real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big.
Can you guys make up already?
Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting things, would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat brat that eats chocolate.
I agree.
You
were slow.
Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not speaking to you
anymore. Wait, what? I thought you loved Carl Johnson. Oh, CG is what I call him. Okay, here we go. Small town bank.
So don't take any shit.
Yes, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about.
Okay.
No heroic shit.
When you're gonna
you lost the will to live yet?
Oh shit! Shit! I give you one simple job! Idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
I tried, okay.
Don't criminals have any consideration.
See what the thing
we
said. I kill that motherfucker. He fucking loved it. Shit, now the cops are after us.
The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable, lack.
Smash the ATMs and get as much cash as possible.
I'm about to lose my temper.
Wait, we have too much time.
Now stay the
fuck. I'll pull your head off.
How do we get going?
Take cover!
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
Whoa! More doctor use the shotgun?
Cover me!
You were about to die. Come on, die!
Keep going!
How many shotgun shots do you need?
Hey, I can see my house from here! Hey, will you shut the hell up?
No! Yeah, shut the fuck up. Bike people now?
You two, freeze!
Hey, I'm in a pretty bad mood.
Grab a bike and follow me! You think you can keep up with a real woman?
Okay, I'll keep up with you.
What's keeping you?
Really? Sorry, but... Oh, there we go. We're back. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, back. Let's go to drive. Follow her this time correctly. Okay, we're back. Better not this time do the same thing as before. Nope. You are 5 pounds down. You need stand on this.
Are you afraid of feet, girl?
No, I'm not. Okay, we're back. Let's not try to kill Kitlin.
Come on, Carl, move it!
Okay, we're back again? This time, let's not die. That's all of them? Can I get in?
Take me home, Carl!
Okay, look, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down.
Yeah, you should calm down, boy.
Wouldn't act like you.
Mean girl.
God, you get given a lioness that you want a pussycat?
People say, boom, but...
No, okay.
Doesn't mean I have to be like that.
Come and see me again when you think you understand. Goodbye.
Yeah, cool. Catalina. Mission pass. $1,000. And, well, actually, $10,000. Made in heaven. You're made in heaven, baby. Not with that. Jason. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Damn,
why am I asking? Okay.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood today. I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move!
Wait, what?
Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really beast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
What? She got in the car. Didn't she? Amen to that. Get in the goddamn car, Catalina.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time.
No, he's not a man. He is I agree, he is a loser. Okay, there we go. We're here at the next bank. What are we, which bank are we in now? Local liquor store.
Okay. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
Doesn't make any sense. They just dropped it. Can't you just drop it somewhere different place?
They're
off
in
the distance, faster! I guess. Well, how much money was getting for this? If it's $1 million, then... Of course, I don't understand why. But is it, if it's a 100 times a day, more like 1,000, it's, what the fuck is it for? It's not worth it. What the fuck, girl?
Keep up with them!
Okay, man. Shoot the one! I am fast. Pick up the briefcase.
They're getting away.
Okay, you goofed me.
They're docked in the distance, faster.
Bots in the distance.
Watch it!
fuck. Okay. Here we go.
The pathetic writing is helping them escape.
What the fuck, please?
Come on, leave
off with them. Just came out of nowhere. Kill all of them. Okay, let's pick up this briefcase. Let me go back and get other briefcases. Okay, continue. Watch this last briefcase to collect. Returning back to the hideout. Okay, let's go to your house.
Okay, Carl, let's get back to the hideout.
Oh, did I forget to go subscribe to Face Channel? Okay,
now,
right now.
How we do? Is that all you tell?
Do you like my content?
No,
really like,
he's
in the shit.
Well, I ain't crazy
but
about
yeah.
You either. That's just it. How little
no
you
know. Can you just
no,
subscribe
no. Then?
That'd be appreciating him a lot, okay? And if you're new, go watch
Thanks.
My other GTs.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize.
Yes,
she truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like a spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Shut the fuck up. Katana. Mission pass. $1,000. Also, interrogate enough, missionary. Okay, guys, so we're here. The next mission has started. Yeah. It's called Woozy Moo.
Man, where is this guy?
Yeah, where are you, Caesar?
Hey, I've been waiting for
you. Hey,
man,
what are you doing?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion? You know when it's time to race.
I
guess.
Man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where you from, friend? I'm from Grove Street Family, Los Santos. What's happening?
Yeah.
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, you gotta be careful. Woozy Moo. But my friends call me Woozy. How you doing? CJ.
Colin Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Race of choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Yeah, good luck, CJ.
There's something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
Show.
Is he? Oh, no, he's a cool guy. I think. But yeah, there's something really strange about him. Wait up, guys. Okay, I'm back. Oh, fuck, I have to finish in this place. Oh my god. Right. DJ. Sorry, I failed the little bit of that, which is win. Now we are, I'm win this time. I'm still on spare the pass. Pass two people more the last time. Fucking beautiful. Oh yeah, can you please make sure you can see them? Things go to just go to the vents. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to be in this race. And this is too destructive, man. What the fuck are you doing, man? I could just shortcut this. You can use a shortcut here too. I think I'm way behind everything else. I'm losing. Again. Isn't that awesome? No, come on. Yeah, listen to Fred Bell already said it, but yeah, do that for Fred.
If you want to subscribe to the channel, I will never gonna stop singing this song. La la la
la la la. Fred, shut the fuck up. Fred, shut the fuck up. Great, can you stop doing that? That hurt my ears. Okay. He says that comment down below what's your favorite GTA game, and I agree. I want to know that too.
It could be GTA 5, GTA 4,
GTA 5, GTA 3,
GTA 1, GTA 2, GTA 3, any of the GTA games.
Yeah.
By the way, we enjoy your stuff in here for some reason.
What's gonna happen? Can you tell me?
That's to say, their eyeballs are not looking good.
Oh, you're gonna cut their eyeballs out. So they won't have any eyeballs anymore. That's great. That's brutal. I like brutality. So Fred is left to the bathroom. Yeah, you know, I think. Okay, current focus on doing this race. I'm pretty sure I'm failing again. Wasn't his last place. What the fuck? Oh, why? Okay. Nothing. Why can't you stick to your car? Try again, guys. One, go. I'm getting beat. the fuck was that? I'm looking to scare you with that, you're like. Hey, God. I'm just gonna scare you with you. Look at this. Son, what you doing?
No!
Okay, the sun is not fair. Stay calm. Hi, Freddy. What do you need? Why you need the bottle? That's so cool about a bottle. I don't know why she wants the bottle, but... Okay. No, no need them to watch it. Stay in your vehicle. Finally, I did it. $5,000 winner. New best position, first, new best time, free. Free minutes. Yeah, I'm
driving with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Yeah,
okay,
I know that.
I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call.
Okay.
Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you too, Uzumu. I run against you. And I'll be friends. Let's just do one last mission. Farewell, my love. What is that supposed to mean? Catalina, why are you with Crowbar?
Damn,
hey, kiss thing.
Big! What? What I do now?
Yeah, what the fuck did I do?
So this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? To prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you.
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You.
Wait.
And when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you.
Wait, leave my car alone. I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
Yeah. Claude doesn't speak
about?
At all.
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This girl? This is my new
yeah,
man.
Yeah, he doesn't pick a fucking at all.
Jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race.
Yeah, I can take fucking rejection.
Crazy bitch.
Yeah, she is. Crazy. actually this time right here.
Shit.
Someone just struck my fucking car. Do that one. Huh? Wait, no, I liked Catalina anyways. Okay. Don't tell me I'm fucking lost. If I lost, I would just jump out on the line bit this fucking race. No. Fuck no. I'm just... There we go, I want another race. Here's the best time for you with 6. Bad, but still good. Hey, what you gonna say now?
Juke had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
Yeah.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfied. Fully. What are you
okay.
gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Thank you, goodbye.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch. What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
Yeah.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. You're starting to feel hungry and there's this energy. You need to find something to eat. Yes, there's gonna be a call. Just there's no mission.
What's that? Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little mama out you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Okay, so goodbye everybody, hope you liked the video, unless you can subscribe to your channel, subscribe to the free channel, hit the bell to get notified when my new video comes out, and goodbye everybody, I'll see you guys next time, goodbye foxes.